Skip the lines with Undercover Tourists, crowd calendars, touring plans, and mobile apps.
Let me direct your attention right over to here. This is the window to the Pacific. Can I get a... After the ooh, there's the... Very nice. Now, this holds in the Pacific Ocean. It's our premier exhibit here at the Institute. But right here, we have the most advanced piece of technology here. Does anybody know what this is? Shout it out.
Hydrophone.
Oh, I heard it. Hydrophone. Pro points to you over there. It's an underwater microphone, and it's the premier piece of technology we use for interspecial conversation. Today, we're going to be talking to... Who are we talking to?
Crush!
That's right. Crush is here, and he's here to talk to everyone, not just the kids, grown-ups in the seats. Check yourself right now. Crush can pick on any one of you at any point during our conversation. So keep your game face on. You may be talking to the sea turtle. But you can ask him anything. Who brought a question for Crush? Raise your hand. Yeah, I love to see that in the seats. You guys can ask him anything today. Because here at the Marine Life Institute, we're all about research and rehabilitation and release. And our research today is that we get to ask Crush questions like, hey Crush, who's your best friend? What's your favorite color? You could ask him like, hey Crush, do you have a girlfriend? Do you ever met a mermaid? Crush, do you want to build a snowman? Or what's the meaning of life? You can ask him anything. Start thinking of what you might ask Crush, man. If you need anything, we got Taylor in the back. Turn around and say, shalom!
Shalom!
She's awesome. If you need anything during the show, we're going to turn down the lights in the Institute. Turn down the music. Turn on our microphone. All right. For the final announcements, my friends the Moonfish are here today. Moonfish, swim on out real quick, dudes. Hey guys, show everyone there's no eating, please. No drinking, no smoking. It's okay to take pictures, selfies, just turn off the flash. Give it up for the Moonfish, make some noise! Cool, Crush is out surfing. He said when we're ready, we gotta be really loud in here. So on the count of three, let's yell, hey Crush. One, two, three!
Scoop out the double spinner intro by the turtle. Oh, dude, check it out. There's a whole new batch of humans out here in the human tank. Hello, human dudes.
Hello.
Oh, they live. Most excellent. Michael, dude, is that you?
That's me, dude.
Aw, sweet man, you want to help me make contact with some of these humans?
Yeah, totally, dude.
Aw, totally, dude. Hey, let's start sub-level over on this side, down in the front corner. She's got, like, the dark pink shell and, like, extra ears on the noggin.
I got it.
Totally. Hey, what's your name?
Nevi.
Oh, nice to meet you, Nautical Nevi. Do you know how to talk like a turtle? No worries, dude. I can totally teach you. Can you say totally?
Totally.
Okay, now say sweet. All right, put them together. Say totally sweet.
Totally sweet.
Yeah, she totally did it, even did. You rock, dude. You're totally talking turtle.
Dude,
that makes you bilingual. Gabby, where do you come from, dude? Where do you totally live? Dude, you come from the Escondido, that's totally awesome! I don't know where that is. Well, dude, who brought you here on this fine day? Who'd you come here with?
My mom.
Oh, dude, the mom.
Best friend, my little brother, my dad, their mom, and my Aunt Jenny.
Dude, you brought the whole familia. Oh, that's awesome. Hey, dude, I was totally talking to like your mommy and dad. Mommy, daddy, where are you, dudes? Totally brand new fan. Oh, dude, like, over here, back up in the seats. Taking a little mini vacay, no worries. Hey, what's your name?
Jenny, I'm her aunt.
Oh, dude, nice to meet you, Auntie Jenny. Hey, how many little ones are you in charge of today?
I would say I'm co-in charge of four of them, right up there.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. Yeah, I'm co-in charge of 65. You should try that. Hey, do the little dudes ask you lots of questions?
Yeah, a lot.
Do you always have all the answers?
Probably not.
Oh, dude, Ed, I know what you mean. The struggle could not be more real. Dude, Ed, did you you just feel that?
Totally did.
Yeah, we just shared a moment, man. That was awesome. Humans, check it out. That's the reason I'm here today. My youngest son, Squirt, he is full of questions for me about the human world, but I do not have all the answers. So he sent me here to soak up some Mondo human knowledge. If you do think you can help me out with that, say cha.
Cha.
You so totally rock.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, a lot of you know the lingo. Most excellent. Check it out, humans. For those of you not in the know, when a turtle says, you so totally rock, respond by saying, dear! And really loud. So, you so totally rock!
Dear!
Most excellent human dudes. On to Squirt's question, numero the first. Dude, Squirt totally wants to know if you humans like to swim like us sea turtles. Raise your fins if you know how to swim. Dude, we got some primo shredders in the tank, most excellent. Hey, let's totally kick it in the seats over on this side. Fourth row, first noggin.
Yeah.
Totally. Hey, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Crystal.
Nice to meet you, Kokomo Crystal. Totally should have seen your face when you realized it was you. For real, Crystal, you were like, whoa. Hey, dude, when you go swimming, you like to go fast or take it nice and slow? But at the same time? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, like, that's physically impossible. I mean, like, America or not, I don't think that obeys the laws of physics. Yeah, dude, you know, I'd like to go, like, really, really fast. Humans, wanna see how fast I can swim? Say cha!
Yeah.
Awesome, dudes. Check it out, humans! I'm gonna get the motor running! This time! I'm gonna break a turtle speed record! Here I come, human dudes, I'm flipping a 180, I'm ripping it up! Yeah, I'm okay, thanks for asking.
Hey, Crush, watch out for the glass!
I'll keep that in mind, hey, dude. Dude, how long has he been there? No worries, humans, Noggin's taking orders than that. Dude, you know, that totally knocked some sense into me. I've been being a rude dude, doing all the talking. Human dudes, totally your turn. If any of you had a question for me, totally raise your fins. I like talking to all the human dudes, including all the adults.
Hey, Crush, that kid up front has a question.
Oh, totally, Hank, dude. Yeah, sub-level over on this side, down in the front middle, that mini dude with the short-sleevy blue shell and the dark lid on the noggin.
Yeah, I got
him. Totally. Hey, what's your name?
Alex.
Oh, nice to meet you, A-Frame Alex. What is your question?
The question is, how
big is the ocean? Big. Yeah, I don't really have much more to say. It's big. Hey, dude, maybe you could help me out with a question. See, I found this thing on the seafloor the other day, but I'm not really sure what it is. Maybe you could tell me, Miniman. Dude, like, what is this thing?
That's a helmet.
Oh, a helmet. Okay, well, how do I use it?
You just put it on your head.
Oh. Oh, protect. Oh, dude, okay. It's like a shell, but, like, for your head.
Yeah.
Ooh, that would have come in handy when I smashed into the people tank earlier.
Yeah, it's a shell, not for your head.
What?
Where did you get these ideas?
Well, that was weird. Dude, it was most excellent talking with you. You so totally rock!
Yeah!
Humans, this is fun. Who else has a question for me? Totally raise your fins. Aw, dude, okay. Hey, dude, let's totally go, let's stay sub-level on that same side. Up there in the top middle, that dude with the short-sleevy white shell and, like, the, kind of the brown shell on top of it.
Yeah, I think I see her over here.
Yeah, dude, right? Oh, yeah. Yep, there she is. Hey, dude, what's your name?
My name's Isabella.
Nice to meet you, Islander Isabella. What's your question?
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah. Her name is Shelly. She's my turtle dove. Yeah, dude, we've been together 130 years. Check it out. Still feels like the first 75. Well, how about you, Dudette? Do you have a special someone in your life?
I think I do.
That's beautiful, man. Well, hey, Dudette, it was most excellent talking with you. You so totally rock!
Yeah!
dude, hey, Jellyman. Hey, what's going on, dude?
Oh, hello, Crush. I'm trying to get away from a turtle pile.
A turtle pile? Dude, those are awesome. Human shout out, turtle pile!
Turtle pile!
Please, I just got away from a turtle pile.
Did you say turtle pile? Later, Jellyman. Human dudes, who also had a question for me? Totally veggie fits. Aw, dude, okay. Hey, dude, let's see here. Hey, let's stay sub-level on the same side down there in the front corner. That dude out with the no-sleevey light show and dark moss on the noggin.
I got
her. Hey, what's your name?
Jayla.
Oh, nice to meet you. Jellyfish Jayla, what's your question?
What's your friend's name?
Oh, dude, that's a good question, because, like, I got a lot of friends. There's, like, Marlin the Jellyman, and there's, Dory, Little Blue, and, I'm not really sure where she is right now. Knowing her, she doesn't know either. And then all my 65 kids and my whole familia, dude, like, I got a lot of friends. Hey, how about you, dude? Like, do you have a lot of friends?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, man. Well, dude, are any of them here today? Oh, dude, okay. Well, dude, hey, it was most excellent talking with you. You so totally rock!
Yeah!
Awesome human,
you
dude.
Can't catch me! Hey, come back here!
Oh, dude, humans, I think that was Dory and her friend Destiny. Human dudes, let's try calling both of them out. Everybody real loud, say, Dory, Destiny!
Dory, Destiny!
Oh, Destiny breaks. Hey, don't worry, Destiny. Check it out, dudes. I was talking to these humans out here, but now that both of you are here, I was thinking, could one of you teach them to speak way, Little Blue?
Destiny could teach them. Okay. She taught me.
But she is here.
I am here.
What?
Oh!
Well, that's freaky.
Dory, don't scare me like
okay,
that.
Okay, everybody, repeat after me. Hello, whale.
All together, humans.
Hello.
Excellent whalers. Destiny, what'd you think, dude?
That was really amazing, everybody. I even heard some orca accents. That's super advanced.
Shaw, dude, totally advanced.
Whoa, you call a real whale.
Hey, what?
You call a real whale.
Whoa, dude.
Dory, swim. Swim.
She might get lost, and finding Dory will probably take like an hour and 43 minutes.
EAC! EAC!
EAC!
EAC! EAC! Right there, come on! Turn around the EAC, dude!
Right behind you, Miniman. Human dudes, familiar calls. Before I go, dudes, remember this. In the great ocean of life, never make an enemy out of a manenemininini. A manenemininini.
Crush, allow me to translate.
Oh, thank you, Hank.
I got nothing.
Stay in schools, dudes. I'm out of here, humans. Remember, you so totally rock.
Dude, make some noise for the Crush Man. Human dudes, doors are up in the back. Yes, kids, just stay right where you're at for us. But otherwise, they can.
Paying full price for your family vacation and visit UndercoverTourist today.